important thing is hitting the target and making sure you're on point.
Yeah.
It's about having fun too.
Also, accuracy is important because you gotta kind of aim like the very tip of the arrow and just over the target.
And you need to be able to.
You gotta follow every step that he tells us.
Follow the wind.
Yeah. Okay. Only one person at a time. Where did you get this interest?
Oh, I got mine from my brother, because when he was here his first couple years, he took it, and then he got a bow, and he let me shoot it, and I was really good at it, so I decided to take it.
How about you?
I've been outdoors a lot, and I like archery and stuff.
Another question. Do you need any gear or so, like a helmet or anything?
No.
You can use
on top of a trailer today, and now you climb a tree.